this right now.
Lulu!
Lulu. You want this? Lulu!
Robert does a video behind.
Lulu!
We're like the paparazzi here.
Are you ready to take them off?
Ready, yes.
Lulu! Lulu, can you take off those shoes? Those are my shoes.
What if we stand there for making it? It's like putting peanut butter in a dog's mouth.
On the nose.
Okay, go for a walk.
Oh, that's good walking.
That's good walking. Are you ready to take those off? Lulu, do you want me to take off your shoes? There you go. All right, I think it's time for us to take those off.
Take off your shoes.
Can I take them off? Here we go. We're going to take off these big shoes. They're too big for you.
Wow, I think your other shoe is in the shoe.
Yeah.
That is.
Can I put on the right shoes for you? This is a better size for you.
Thank you.
Look, these shoes. Look, little shoe.
For your little foot.
See, your shoe is little.
What size shoe do you wear?
8.5.
Did your feet grow after you were already an adult?
They did.
My
always.
My feet are growing.
Yeah, that's normal. And that's why you need bigger shoes.
Grandpa, yeah, I bought bigger shoes.
Oh. Is it normal for your feet get bigger?
Nose and ears get bigger.
And your what gets lower?
You get shorter. Your height gets lower. Your height gets lower. Your width gets wider. So your feet go this way.
I wonder if I grew any.
Your sides go this way.
Are you barefoot?
Yeah.
Everything's so you wind up being a big square.
A short square, I guess.
Oh, we should measure Lulu on the wall.
Oh, yeah, we should measure Lulu on the wall. Let me see, Megan.
No, I'm the same height I've always been.
Okay.
It would be pretty great if I were still
get a
growing.
Pencil. Go get a pencil and measure Lulu on the wall.
Look, without I guess.
Without shoes. After you.
Lulu on the wall.
Who's Matt? Who's that? Oh, Cox.
It says Athena Cox.
Okay, Lulu, you want to stand up over here?
You take her shoes off. Again. She doesn't want to be measured.
Yeah, hard time getting an accurate reading.